And the horns shall be on the head.
Hebadiah, his servant, there shall in that time be rumours of things going astray. And there shall be a great confusion as to where things really are. And nobody will really know where lieth those little things with the sort of raffia work base that has an attachment. At this time, a friend shall lose his friend's hammer, and the young shall not know where lieth the things possessed by their fathers that their fathers put there only just the night before, about 8 o'clock. Yea, it is written in the Book of Ceril.